welcome back again to my channel. Excuse my messy look a little bit because I'm on my way to the gym and I just got myself ready and I'm going to head off now. Let me just very quickly show you my new gym outfit, which is from La Senza. I really like this mesh top detail in here. It's very comfortable, very thick. Very thick fabric yet very stretchy, and my shoes are from New Balance. What I want to do today, I want to show you my accommodation where I live, part 2. I did record part 1 like almost a year ago now. Yeah, it's been a while. I will link it at the end of this video if you are interested to see. At the end I will link the part 1. But in that part I only filmed the living room here and the Masdar City Center, not like what is going on much in the campus here, because we live in like the Etihad accommodation is made like a sort of campus. And here comes a little disclaimer. I want to answer to the question which comes up very frequently and very often. This apartment, loft apartment, which is like gray wall, 2 floor with pink details in there, it's not Etihad accommodation. I get this question so often. This is my loft that I own, which is back home in Poland. So Etihad accommodation that I live in is this one right here, and I will show you it today and how the rest of the campus looks like. We have a pool, we have amazing massive gym which is so well equipped, and so many other good things. So if you are interested, keep on watching. Let me quickly show you how the apartment looks like when you enter. This is what you see. On the right we have, nothing has changed, we have guest bathroom, but nobody really uses that. We use it for keeping cleaning devices. Here we have our luggage space. To the left we have our open concept kitchen, which is open towards the living room, and further down we have our washing machine area. So I love open concept kitchen. I have one at home, but bigger, a lot bigger. And this is our living room. Those are the bedrooms. This is 2-bedroom apartment, so my flatmate lives here and this is mine. Behind this door there is a bedroom pretty much the size of this living room, also with another bathroom. So living room looks like so, nothing really super fancy and big, but cozy and cute. So this is like really enough. We have also a balcony area, but we do not sit outside because, as you can see, it's really dusty because there is a desert there and a working site for building some other buildings in the future. And this is how it looks from that side. Isn't that cozy? Don't you like that? And here we have our TV station, which are never, to be honest, I never even ever turn it on. I don't even know if it works. I never used it. So this is how it looks like. And now let me take you outside and show you the other area. Here it is, my quick outfit change, not really change, but alteration just for going out. And I still have this underneath, so let's get going. So this is how the buildings around looks like. They are all in a shape like in this concept of a campus. Here we have a barbecue area, which I think is really cool, especially now when the weather is really good. So that's that. And here we have our company laundry. Here is the place where people sometimes do yoga classes, and that way is our swimming pool and a gym.
This is where the pool is. I just realized all the previous time I had my camera set on a small angle and this is not what I wanted. So I hope you could still see quite well. Okay, let's get in. I'll try to show. It's quite hard to film because there are always people here and I don't want to invite anybody's privacy, but I'll film in the way that nobody can really see me. So this is the pool. Isn't that really amazing? Personally, I never used it so far because I don't like to swim in the public places and I do not tan at all, so I haven't used it. But I think it's like a really, really nice place to chill in the shadow, read a book there. Very, very convenient. This is it. This is how the swimming pool area looks like. I just put myself into a shadow and trying to find a quiet spot without people around me, which is not so easy. I hope you can hear me well despite this pool noise in the background. But yeah, let me take you now to the gym and show you how the gym looks like. Hopefully it's not too crowded at this time of the day. Let's go ahead and see. Oh, I already can see from now that there are so many people in there because the gym is here behind these glass windows, which gives us a really cool view for the pool. Yeah, I can already see it's quite crowded, but I'll try to show you regardless. And finally, maybe I'll be able to do my workout because all I do is eating and vlogging today, and the workout has to be conducted. Just got out of the gym, still a bit out of breath. That was a bit tough. I wish I could work out every day, so my fitness and efficiency would improve quite fast. Oh guys, I'm dead. So I hope you liked this little show around what is here in our accommodation. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so I will make a similar videos in the nearest future, more of it, and I'll see you very soon. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.